I'm just going to go back to 2011 to Gimlet, which is near Eckville, and here I'll be talking with Wayne Baldock.
Wayne gave me from, a CD of his. We're out at Mules of Music in Gimlet, and I missed it, except for today's Sunday. And here's Wayne. He was back up with Susanna on the Bashaw thing, the Thursday night one, you remember. And he has a CD here that he made.
I did write one song on this CD way back in 1963. Back in those days, I was getting those old country magazines in the mail once a month, and so we just mailed it to some address in Nashville, and 6 months later, I was working for my aunt and uncle in Saskatchewan on the farm, and on a Saturday morning on the Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan radio station, country station, there came the song.
Can you show us which one it is?
Number nine.
Number nine. Well, number nine. We'll open her up and see where number nine is.
Number nine, right there. Right there is called I Can't Quit.
And did somebody else record it?
No, just Marty Robbins.
Well, that's somebody else.
It's somebody else, yes, yes. It didn't make the big time, but it...
Well, I think, Wayne, it made the big time because it's around today, 2011, and it's been around for many, many years, and we can still hear it on the radio.
He's always been.
I'd like to find somebody who'd just be halfway true, but I can't, but I've gone.